To add some variety to your pull-ups, try this movement that I'm going to show you.
Back up in the easy, baby. He's shaded.
He's so crazy.
Give me the mic. Let me recite to Timothy White. Pickets outside. Get a scope on.
Slams work great for your back and your core. Here's how to perform them. Starting position, then rotate 360 degrees. Follow through. Be sure to switch sides also. Follow through. Follow through. Another way to hit the short head of the bicep is kettlebell hammer curls. This also works on your grip strength. Curl, curl, curl.